I'm Dr. Swati, consultant cosmetic dental surgeon working with Partha Dental, Uttaradi branch. Let me share you the location of our clinic. Our clinic is located opposite to Brigade Residency Apartments in Uttarahalli. It's very close to Chikkasinghe main bus stop. It is there on first floor. Today, I'm going to share an important information regarding dental caries. Dental caries is also called as tooth decay or the cavity. And dental caries is the breakup of the tooth surface because of the acids produced by bacteria. Dental caries in initial stages is not painful because this is the reason most of the people are not aware of it. And there are different, coming to the progression of the dental caries. There are different stages in the progression of the dental caries. As you can see here, initially bacteria consume the sugar present in the diet and produce lactic acid. This lactic acid dissolve enamel, which is the outermost and the strongest layer in your tooth, as you can see here in this image. And in next stage, bacteria will enter inner surface of the enamel called as dentin. As you can see here in this video, in this image. So bacteria, when bacteria enters your dentin, there will be formation of dental cavity or hole on the tooth surface. At this stage, people will start developing sensitivity but not pain. Another symptom being food lodgement on the tooth surface. In final stage, as you can see here in this image, bacteria will enter innermost surface of the tooth called as pulp. At this stage, people develop spontaneous symptoms like pain and difficulty in chewing food and further swelling of the soft tissues surrounding the tooth. Now, how can we treat this condition is that the dental caries treatment depends upon the severity of the tooth destruction and also the symptoms. If the cavity or the dental caries is present in the initial stages, that the cavity is present in enamel and dentin, we can restore the tooth structure by doing simple cement fillings. If the cavity or the infection is present in the deeper tissues called as pulp, you have to undergo root canal treatment. Dental caries is a preventable disease. If you are maintaining your teeth properly and if you are visiting a dentist regularly, we can prevent this dental caries formation on the tooth surface. And also, if you have any queries or doubts and if you are suffering from any dental caries problem, you can come and always visit us. Thank you for watching this video. This is Dr. Swati signing off.